Hey guys, it's Pastor Rocco. I just wanted to share something with you guys that's on my heart from this morning. I was reading in the book of Luke, chapter 6, verse 45, and it says that a good man brings good things out of the good stored up in his heart, and an evil man brings evil things out of the evil stored up in his heart. That out of the mouth comes what the heart is full of. And that got me thinking about my favorite superhero and my favorite superhero movie, Captain America, the First Avenger. On the night before he receives the super serum and Steve Rogers becomes Captain America, he asks Dr. Abraham why he was chosen. And Dr. Abraham basically tells him it was because of his heart. Because the super serum makes good better and bad worse. So Steve Rogers was chosen to be Captain America because Dr. Abraham knew that his heart was good and what would come out of that heart would be good. Guys, that's the bottom line. What is in our heart is what will come out. During times of trouble, during times of trial, whatever is in our heart will come out. We want to make sure it's always good. This is just another lesson that we can take from Marvel. Guys, have a great day. God bless.